Hey everybody, welcome back to Women Carry Knives. On the table in front of me is the Monterey Bay Knives Min Pin. This is a Ray Laconico design. for those of you that had saw before, this is one that I actually picked up at Blade Show. Now, I had been down to Carmel Cutlery, where Monterey Bay Knives is, and I originally saw this one in just the plain titanium, which I thought, hey, that's a really cool knife. I need to get one of those sometime. But then I went to Blade Show and I found this in this beautiful brushed purple blue anodization. And it was the only one there. And I said, yep, that is going to be mine. So again, this is the Ray Laconico Min Pin. So this is a beautiful S35 blade satin finish. Just beautiful. The different grinds, the way they have the different grinds. Oh, it's gorgeous. It is, again, like I said, it is a titanium handle with this beautiful brushed anodization. I love the holes in this handle. I think that's really cool. You have the lanyard hole here, just in case. On this side, you have on the frame lock side, beautiful frame lock. You also have this very low profile milled pocket clip. And I have to tell you, when I first saw this clip, I thought, oh, I'm not going to like it. You know, I have been carrying this one around off and on since I got it and since we got back from Blade Show. And I have to tell you that the pocket clip is just great. I know that with the little bit of, I don't even know what you want to call it, swedge, but the little bit of the part in here, and I can't remember what you call it, doesn't come out of your pocket. I mean, you can take it out, yes, but it is not something that is going to fall out. It has a carbon fiber backspacer here. It is a tip-up right-hand carry only. So if you are left-handed, I'm sorry. You can carry it, but it's not going to be comfortable. This is an absolutely gorgeous knife. It has a 3-inch blade. So we look here, you've got 3 inches. It has a 4-inch handle. So your overall was actually just a little bit over 7 inches total. It does run on ceramic ball bearings. I mean, this thing is so smooth, smooth. It's got a thwack to it. It's got great, in my opinion, great detent because it is not overly hard, to close. Now, some of these knives that I have, you know, the detent's very strong. So by the time I get the frame lock or even the liner lock over, you know, I'm kind of afraid I'm really going to chop into my finger. But this one is, it's incredibly smooth. It feels so good in hand. I love the flipper tab. It's small, but due to the, for lack of better wording, the pointiness on it, you don't need any jimping. This thing, to me, is just great. It is so much fun. You know, I had a couple people play with it. They absolutely loved it also. I know that it is currently out of stock, and I think I already said that. So I'm really bummed about that. Anybody who wants to get one's going to have to go to Monterey Bay Knives website and get on their mailing list for when they come out. I don't know. I believe they had a blue one, an anodized all blue. I can't remember what other colors they had, nor do I know if they're actually going to be carrying those. I believe it will just be the plain titanium. This is just an overall fantastic knife. Now, again, I don't do any real hard use with my knives, but it slices through cardboard like butter. You know, with your clip point blade on there, your draw point clip point, it is stabby enough to just really get into everything. So, you know, you can do draw cuts and it's going to cut. You can, you know, stab somebody. Woo, woo, woo. Just kidding. Don't do that. But it feels great. I cut open packages. I've cut cardboard with it. Actually, that's kind of about it right now. But like I said, it's been in the pocket. It has actually rode in my purse one day. I love it. It's fun. It's easy. They have a couple others. I know the Sprocket, and I believe the Sprocket is out, which is almost like a larger version of this, and kind of in my opinion. So same, you know, the holes in the handle, kind of the same concept. The EWC, the EZC, I would we reviewed the EWC, the Everywhere Carry, and you know, I actually think I would not mind getting one of those. That is just a fabulous knife. That is so much fun to sit there and flip. Pretty much all the Monterey Bay knives, the ones that I've had in hand, are just, I mean, they're so smooth. They're like butter. We were talking about the difference between some of the knives, and some being like butter, really smooth. Some being like cream cheese, you know, just that much harder. Maybe a little bit of drag on it. Don't know what was going on with it, but every single one that I've had in hand from Monterey Bay Knives has just been such great quality, so much fun to carry, has never had any problem. I mean, they're awesome knives to have as an everyday carry. I highly suggest it. It is Women Carry Knives approved. Not to mention the guys down at Monterey Bay Knives are just, they're so nice. And Sanford there, you ever get a chance to stop by there, you know, just walk in there, say hello, get some knives in hand. He loves talking to people. He loves showing you knives. You know, he'll give you exactly what you want. And it's a good place to visit if you ever have a chance. So that is the Monterey Bay Knives Ray Laconico Design Min Pin. Again, get on the mailing list. So when these do come out, if you want one, you can get one. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you don't already. I'd love to have you here full time. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you have any comments or questions, go ahead and leave them down in the comments section. Love talking to you guys. I try to answer any of your questions or any of your comments. Love having you here. It's been great. Thank you so much for joining me. Until next time.